Deadpool, it's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Click. Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extra sensory perception, genius level.
Hey, what's that?
The ability
you guys
to
tracking
stick
my
to
every
any
move
surface.
Now?
No,
but I haven't even accomplished anything in this
a
game.
A load
yet.
Of goo.
Ooh, and Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged?
It's gonna be
factor?
One of those games,
no.
Huh?
But me, some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet. Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
Oh my god.
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people!
Damn.
So, how's the ball looking coming up?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
We need a
you
good
just sit tight,
movie.
And I will have to shoot you.
Yes, we do!
Why are we watching TV with our full costume on?
Hey, player,
because I get the
sit
feeling
your ass down
someone
and watch
is
TV.
Watching us. Yeah, food coma.
Quality time watching TV with me, myself, and my son.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, time apart really helped this relationship. Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding?
Isn't this
no.
the best chair?
Oh my god, there's too much shit going on.
It's well
you watching me sleep this whole time? Freak.
You
the batteries
do?
In this nice. Remote are dead. Once my TV didn't work, so I kicked it. And it started working
that's
again.
Hard.
Sorry.
Deadpool!
Oh my
branded
god.
Branded as both hero and villain, Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune. And Jimmy Chungas!
There is click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us!
Porn. What the fuck?
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. Wonder what's in here. Here we go. I'm not really hungry, but all right. That's right. Now feed me, baby. Nice and slow. Wait, are you a dude?
Let's take a bite.
Huh.
Really didn't think this mask.
Do it again. You're trying.
Damn it.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells
all
like
right, dude. Boy, what's your expert on pancake cooking? Holy shit.
Okay. Alright.
Ha! Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope.
Oh, turn it on.
Shit. Got to add the fabric softener. Spare uniform's gonna be all itchy. I hate an itchy
about destroy his house.
An itchy ball! Ha! Forget about it!
Oh, did pizza.
There you go.
What's this?
Yeah, let's do it. Take another one. Just drink them all.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
All right, what else? The whole place flood.
Oh, wonder no. What's in here?
Like a stink pickle? Let's do it. Oh.
Ooh, yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this. Hunters! How? Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
That's nasty. I'm gonna take a drink real quick. Are you gonna put
it
your phone
burns!
In your ass?
Oh, mother of God, it burns!
Let's kill germs.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why did they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Hold on.
Oh, it's the moment on the lip. A lifetime on the hill. Never mind.
What was that? Oh, dog. That's probably... Rebooked.
Let's see what's behind door no- Now where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98?
What the hell?
Huh. What is this?
Or Superman?
Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist. Don't make me do this, please.
Oh my god.
Oh really?
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now. We're not gonna put our penis in that, are we?
Let me guess, gonna watch porn on it. Oh, or it doesn't work. Oh, okay.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory.
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity? Yes, and yes. Ooh, new syspop videos. Favorite! How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless?
I'm not home. Ooh, he's ringing the doorbell. Alright.
How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics? It's dead.
Work out. Can I work out? Ooh.
Holy gun boner!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. I'm starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
What is going on?
Last time you bit her on the ear and she farted and flew out the window.
Is there one more thing to interact? Where is it? Oh, that's did that already. Did that already. What's the last thing I need to do? It must be this thing.
Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
I'm missing something. Not trying to open that door. Go! I'm not trying to open that door yet. Talked to the dog already. Did the guitar already. What was that? Oh, same thing. TV. Fell asleep. Oh, show and tell.
Time to fire that prop artist!
What does that mean? No, I'm not getting the door yet.
Why the long face?
Just one more, come on. What's that say? I can't read it. Stink pile, stink pickle, chill germs. I did that already. I killed germs, right? Oh, I did wash my face already. I don't have to see this again. Oh my god.
That mustache is filling in just fine.
What am I missing? Don't want to get that door yet until I get everything.
Here we go. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta take a piss.
Already took a shit. Oh, make a call. Okay, where is it?
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me.
We gotta have Nolan, you do the video. Oh my god.
I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that's like, forget the boobs, let's just go for pecs. You know, pecs and biceps, forget girls. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking and we'll see what we can do.
He's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in, gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
You gonna hang up or... just gonna stand there, man.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Is that it? Oh, there you go.